close anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit. So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life. The life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon. Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Shots fired! Four bogeys on a trolley!
All hands, report to the bridge! On the double!
Artyom, you should probably get to the bridge!
Are you alright, Artyom?
Yeah. The team's disordered!
How bad is it? Can we move?
No, we're stuck!
Ah, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that breach. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
May I go with Artyom too? As backup?
No. Until we figure out our situation, you are not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak! When can you get the Aurora running again?
I don't know yet! Gotta check on that cylinder, but a full day at least!
I see. Get to it then. Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the perimeter.
I'm on
yes,
it,
sir.
Duke, I need you to recover.
Let's go, Artyom.
Got that, sir.
Idiot, you give him cover from the Aurora.
Yes, sir.
Sam, and Alyosha.
Artyom, don't forget your
yes, sir.
It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak. The manual is inside.
Wait, am I not trustworthy anymore?
I tell you,
it doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock. And those guys, well, they didn't look like army men at all. Just old men.
Be careful out there. Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear.
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. That was great. What was that?
Could you check it out?
Thank you.
I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. It. A boat. You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boat. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Father, Silanthius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
Teach them.
Yes, they are not worthy of the protection of the Tsar.
Exile them! Make them repent!
Patience, brothers and sisters! Patience and tolerance! For ye must accept thy neighbors like the Lord accepts thee, to truly turn their hearts from sin towards the heavenly bliss of true faith. So let us forgive the child, for she knows not the folly of her words. Let us forgive, brothers. Let us pray for the souls of the sinners. And let us forgive the child as the Lord forgives us. Amen.
Folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Amen!
folly and his sin.
Embrace salvation. Amen.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Embrace salvation.
Amen.
Amen.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Amen.
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 Come up here.
Stay calm, brothers and sisters. The heretic is trapped, for so will the Lord. Soon, our brother's militant will be here.
Come
and
on.
The Lord's justice will be done.
I had all but lost hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Oh,
it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Our team should go to get to the boat. We will rescue her later, don't worry.
Yeah.
Well, he...
I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
So, brethren, have you found the heretic?
Satan himself is hiding him.
We have...
This seems like a nice spot. Oh no? Thank God for putting me here.
Sure, I can feel.
feel his godless presence. This ninja car is nearby. Rest.
If they say you worship the devil, is that true? Will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice. A really, really good one. Come on, teach me.
What's going on? Oh, I don't feel right. Oh, my God.